Welcome to Inner World Music Kids! Don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell for updates on all of our new videos! And check out our online store, too!
Let's go meet more stars in our galaxy. Some are very far, but still bright enough to see. Let's go meet more stars. There are many different kinds. They will blow your mind. Let's go and meet more stars. We'll travel very far out through our universe. I wonder who we'll meet first. Will we meet Wolf-Rayet stars living fast and dying hard? Will we meet eclipsing binary stars eclipsing each other? How bizarre. Will we meet a quasi star, also called a black hole star? Will we meet a hypergiant? I really love science. I'm a white dwarf main sequence star. My name is Altair from the Aquila constellation. Not too far out there. I'm a fast revolving star. It takes only 10 hours for me to rotate, which is why I'm not quite round. I have a flattened out shape.
I'm Zubeneshamali, the brightest star in Libra. With Zubeneshamali, the second brightest. We have cool names, huh? I'm classified as blue white main sequence star type. But strangely, from Earth, I look green to the human eye.
Vega is my name, a bluish-white main sequence star. I rotate every 12 and a half hours, which makes me bulge out far. From the constellation Lyra, I have two debris disks around me, an inner disk like your asteroid belt, and an outer one you see.
My name is Pollux, an orange giant from Gemini. My friend Castor and I are the heads of the twins you see in your night sky. I'm the closest giant star to your sun, and I'm extremely bright. I have a planet Theseus. He's more massive than Jupiter, that's right.
I'm located out in the Taurus constellation. I'm known as the fiery eye of the bull, the eye of Taurus, the bullseye. I'm the brightest star in Taurus and one of the brightest in your sky.
Deneb, a blue-white supergiant from the Cygnus constellation. Altair and Vega and I are also part of another shape creation. We're easy to find because we're part of the summer triangle asterism, a few bright stars that form an easily identifiable pattern.
Polaris, or the famous North Star, a yellowish-white supergiant located in Ursa Minor. People on Earth can navigate by me because I'm always north. I'm above Earth's northern axis, so I don't move back and forth.
I'm the Pistol Star from the Sagittarius constellation, a blue hypergiant in the Milky Way's galactic center region. I'm one of the most luminous known stars in the Milky Way galaxy. I get my name from the Pistol Nebula that I illuminate around me.
More stars in our galaxy. Some are very far, but still bright enough to see. Let's go meet more stars. There are many different kinds. They will blow your mind. Let's go and meet more stars. We'll travel very far out through our universe. I wonder who we'll meet first. Will we meet Wolf-Rayet stars living fast and dying hard? Will we meet eclipsing binary stars eclipsing each other? How bizarre. Will we meet a quasi star, also called a black hole star? Will we meet a hypergiant? I really love science!
PVCVI, a red hypergiant eclipsing binary star. My new white dwarf companion and I orbit around each other. As we pass in front of each other, our brightness decreases. You can watch us eclipse each other in the constellation Cephei.
A red supergiant, Antares, that's me. The brightest star in the Scorpius constellation, you'll see. I'm a very cool star and my lifespan is coming to a close. Eventually, I could supernova, which would be a fantastic show.
R136A1, a Wolf-Rayet star. Extremely massive and luminous types of stars we are. You can see me in the Tarantula Nebula from very far away. I live in the large magellanic cloud, a dwarf galaxy beyond the Milky Way.
Red hypergiant from Canis Majoris, my Canis Majoris. I'm surrounded by a nebula cloud made from my already ejected mass. I'm so large that when I am, I'll probably hypernova, which may create an energy blast of up to 100 supernovas.
We've only scratched the surface. There are billions of stars, you see. But now we've met a few and understand their diversity. Let's keep on exploring our wondrous universe. Keep discovering new stars. Which star will you meet first? Wait, I think the voters had one more special star they wanted to see.
I'm a quasi-star, also known as Black Hole Star, an extremely massive star that's powered by a black hole at my core. A normal star is powered by a nuclear fusion core, that's typical, but I'm unique. And for now, I'm only hypothetical.